Man, don't get much better than this. Here's the other batch. These reds came out perfect. I feel sorry for you if you've never had smoked reds.